Walking Dead Michonne miniseries? What? Miniseries by Telltale. Episode 2 just came out. Playing this the day after, actually. Because I was caught up with Dark Souls. But, yeah. Let's get into it. You know, first one was decent. Wasn't bad. But it wasn't anything great. Hopefully this one is, something great. And hopefully it's a lot longer. I doubt it will be, though. Previously on The Walking Dead Michonne.
No!
Okay, cool. We got one scene and then a black screen. Oh.
You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
We hit.
Hell if I know. I can't see a damn thing.
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
The frames are bad, long black screens.
Greg!
Come on, man.
Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, Owen?
Mama? Who are you?
Chompy the Dino?
Your fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
Oh boy, I have a feeling this one's gonna be a doozy. I honestly don't even know what that means. Oh, it's picking up right here. Oh, thank God.
Please. Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there, not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help. I owe you. Both of you. Please. Anything.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not gonna be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Oh, God.
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
I still don't trust the dude, but... I don't know, man. He's a liability.
Thanks, Michonne. For stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here. And it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
No problem, I think her name was Sam. No problem.
Got company.
Okay, we'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
I don't know if that's gonna work. Oh, okay, wow. Yes. Growing up to Deborah. I think that was her name.
Zachary was useless.
People just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Oh, we're totally not obvious. How would she not see us? Or how would Randall not see us, at least? Flare gun.
They see me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
Oh, God.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Right. Samantha put you up to this? Where is she? Come on. Out with it.
Probably headed for shore.
I doubt she got far.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd like that.
Her name was Norma.
But your friend here seems to have other ideas. Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Drop the machete. I said drop it while you still have...
Boom. Grab the gun. Oh, God. Here we go. Oh. Oh, God. Oh. Oh.
We have to leave. Now.
Kill them.
God damn it, Michonne. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
No one else sees us? Oh. I like this. This is cool. Where did the other two guys go? Zachary and...
The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
How many are there?
I forget what the doctor's name is. Oh, God.
We lost him. For now. We might have to fight our way out. There's a boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No! We are not killing people.
P. Oh my God, he's like Morgan.
It buys you time to escape and no one dies. And I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
That'll never work. We have to fight our way out.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you.
He's Morgan.
You get your opening.
He looks like comic book Morgan, too.
We gotta stop him. Now!
It's his choice. Just like how Carol went off, it was her choice.
Hold your fire!
I just want to talk to Norma.
I hope he knows what he's doing.
Come on, we gotta go.
I think you might be telling the truth.
Just keep him talking, Pete.
All right, keep your hands up.
Take me to her, and we'll sort everything out.
I'm not gonna let another adult, I'm not gonna take someone else's choice away from them.
Hands off!
Oh, great.
Get them up!
This chick again.
You've already stolen our shit. You're not taking our boat, too.
You should look behind you.
You think I'd fall for that shit? Hit it, Michonne! Let's go!
Oh, God. Lit the whole place on fire. Oh God, that was a nice shot. Okay, well that was a cool way to at least start the episode. I will say that. Why did love put a gun in my hand? Why did love like this? Oh yeah. Why did love? I'm just gonna let this play out. In my bed, in my head, in my hand. Was it for protection? Such a good song. Fantastic song. Fantastic. I just hope this episode is longer than like an hour. Because I'm going to be pretty disappointed if it's not. Or at least longer than the first episode.
Pete, there's no way I can get back to Pete's boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
Your dad? Why didn't you mention him before?
I don't want Norma looking for him. I'll tell you more on the way.
Why would you beach the boats? That's just dumb. Hopefully Pete's okay. We could have just killed Pete. Oh.
Oh God.
Oh, shouldn't have beached the boat. We can take them. Or Michonne. Wow, okay. Oh, God.
Down! Get to cover! Go!
This is not good. I mean, it's fine though, because they have potato aim.
Gotta put some distance between us and Norma. Hope God, the walkers go for them instead.
Thank you.
We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that? It's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Huh. Good ol' zombie. Jala zombie trick.
Been to any of them, I'll be fine.
Oh boy. God, the Xbox is so bad when it comes to frame drops. Good, Michonne.
What do you see?
Nothing. Let's keep moving. Just keep going.
Michonne, slow down.
Shit.
Why don't they just shoot us? Like, it's pretty obvious where we are.
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Oh.
Take him there!
Get in the woods! Move!
Should have killed Randall.
To my house, but you're not gonna like it. It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully. Craig and I climbed it one by one. But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
This is not safe. Whatsoever. Nor is this a good idea.
Shit.
Oh, Jesus.
You okay?
That is not good.
Don't think, just move.
Randall, I found him! This way!
Go!
How are we gonna get out of this one? Dead yet.
Almost there.
Oh no. Use that shortcut now.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Paying attention. Oh god. Okay. I was not paying attention.
My house is up ahead. We're not far.
Not gonna let that happen.
Norma's place a while back, when it was just a couple of boats anchored to a pier. They had some supplies just sitting out, and Norma caught me. I didn't think she was going to, but she let me go. And now Greg is dead, because I couldn't leave it alone.
But you stole from them again?
I got greedy. We were desperate. Norma, I never should have pushed her. This last time, I thought we could just hide this stuff on the ferry. But Greg, he didn't think it was safe.
Well, Greg's dead, so.
I should have listened. God, I'm dizzy.
Okay.
You're not looking so good.
I feel even worse. Talking helps. I don't want to black out on you. I'm trying not to.
Your family, what are they like?
Dad was a lawyer. So I never went any arguments with him. My brothers, James and Alex, they look up to Greg so much. They're gonna be destroyed. It's too dangerous out here. Dad was right. He said none of us should leave the house. Walkers are trouble. People are worse. I didn't listen.
It wasn't your fault. What happened to Greg?
It's not what he's gonna think. I don't know. How am I supposed to tell my dad about Greg? It's gonna ruin him. I don't know if I can.
Just give him the truth. He deserves to know what really happened.
You don't know him like I do. After Mom, he isn't a fan of bad news. Made it.
Sam.
Oh God, Sam.
Catch a goddamn break.
Piggyback. It's not really a piggyback. I lied. Zombies are quick, bro. Oh. Better watch out for those traps. Okay, Michonne, that was cool.
Almost home.
Don't fucking move! Not one more step! Sam! Is she dead? Did you kill her? Answer me or I'll shoot! Not fucking around. It wasn't me. We're being hunted by this other group. Bullshit. Don't see anyone but you.
Oh my God.
Maybe you shot her. Maybe you come in here and kill everyone.
I can't take that risk. So just put Sam down and leave.
The longer you talk, the more blood she loses. God damn it. Fine! Get her in here!
God, what an idiot. Oh, Jesus. Fly, zombie, fly.
Hurry! She doesn't have much time!
Okay.
Living room, on your left!
Oh, Sam! Sam!
Alex, get back! Your sister's hurt!
What's wrong with her? She's bleeding! Sam!
This is bad. This is really, really bad. I need you to find help, okay?
Okay. Dad! Dad!
What's your name?
It's James.
Okay, James. You got a first aid kit?
Kind of.
Get it. Fast.
What do you mean, kind of? You either have a first aid kit or you don't. Kids these days. Oh, jeez.
Got it!
No, pick it up.
What are you doing with that? Sam, I got you. I'm here. I need to clean the wound. Sam! Is the bullet still in there? Didn't punch through. We gotta get it out, right? There's too much blood.
Bullet can stay in there. Aspirator?
You're gonna have to use this.
I don't know what that's for. And pliers. Oh, God. Oh, God, that sound. Okay, well, we got the bullet, game. Thank you. Now patch up the wound, or she bleeds out.
Hand me that.
Oh, God.
Not gonna lie.
John, what are you gonna do?
This is gonna really fucking hurt.
Oh, God.
Hold her down. You too.
I don't want to do this.
Oh, my God.
No.
Get away from her.
John.
What are you doing to my daughter?
Saving her life.
With that? Are you insane?
Not now. Help or get out.
James, let me.
Oh, God. That was so much worse than the first time. What that does exactly. Oh. Somehow put the wound back.
Is she going to make it? I can't lose her. I can't.
The bleeding stopped. That's what matters.
Tell me. What happened?
Oh, God. Is he gonna get super mad?
You appear out of nowhere, with my daughter nearly bleeding to death?
You trying to accuse me of something?
I'm only drawing a logical conclusion.
If I wanted to kill her, why would I try to save her?
Look what? At me. I don't know what.
How's that logical? Are, but...
Dad! Dad? Where's Greg?
Greg didn't make it.
No.
Haha, just a prank. Not really. He actually died.
It's okay, boys. It's okay. I'm here.
What? Oh God, frames. Here we go.
Colette?
Elodie? You girls in here?
Look for evidence of what happened to your daughters.
Elodie.
Okay, well that's not really evidence. Neither are the sneakers. Touch.
Huh?
Someone got dragged. Follow the purple paint. Now look at the broken. I don't want to look out. Show the streets. God dang it. Where's the paint go? Confused. Family photo isn't important.
Colette.
Bed. I don't like this part.
Whose blood is this?
Like, in all honesty, I could care less about her complete backstory. It's Michonne, you don't need to know her backstory. Literally, all you need to know is that she had two kids. And a boyfriend or a husband, and they're all dead. All you need to know. It takes like 10 seconds to explain.
No one ate anything, though.
I wonder why. I really wanted to go after the stranger.
Michonne, it's Donna.
Donna?
I've been trying to get a hold of their dad. Are the girls with you? I don't know where they are. No one's answering. Half the lines are disconnected.
No, no, they're not. I'm alone here.
When no one was picking up, I thought... God, I didn't even want to say it. I talked to Dominic earlier, but there was screaming. Christ, it was horrible. I don't know if it was him or who, but... God, Michonne, he sounded so scared. The girls, too, crying. I couldn't stand it. Poor things, they must be terrified.
Donna, where was he taking the girls?
Here, to my place, outside the city. Thought it'd be safer, but they should have been here hours ago. We have to find them. They could be anywhere. And if we can't get a hold of them, I don't... What do we do?
I don't...
Hey, what are you...
Talking to
interesting.
Did you say Donna?
Sean's cray cray. Like,
you okay?
RT.
Just thinking about someone I once knew.
It's okay. I do that too. John, he went to talk to the kids, make sure they're all right, while I watched over you. Sorry about this. John isn't big on people he doesn't know.
What's that for?
Rabbits, mostly. Possum once in a while, if we get lucky. Possum actually tastes decent, if you cook it right.
Yeah, I'll pass. No thank you on the possum.
So, yeah. This is where I apologize for almost shooting you. Emphasis on almost. I was just worried about Sam.
Don't worry about it. Happens more often than I like to admit.
If it makes you feel any better, I'm not a great shot. That patch of dirt, his mom's buried there. A year or so back, she just... She was sick. Not in the head. Something with her heart. She couldn't handle it, I guess. I never understood that.
I tried the same thing. But a friend stopped me.
I've thought about it. How could you not? But like I said, bad shot.
Okay. You don't have to be a good shot to shoot yourself in the head. It's not a hard target.
It wasn't for Sam.
And, okay, that was just retarded. Bad joke.
Sam. Hey, don't move, okay? Don't move. Sam, no.
Michonne, we have to help him.
You're too weak.
Let me up.
Just stay down, Sam.
I need to help him.
Sam, Greg is dead.
No, Greg. Sam.
I know John can make a strong first impression, but he's what's keeping this entire family from being buried out there. You gotta fight like hell for what you care about, right?
Okay, but who are you? Are you related to them?
Something that makes all this shit worth it.
Yeah, fight until the day you die.
Because you don't look anything like them, so who are you? What's your name? Those are the real questions here.
In private.
Okay, John.
Do you have children? A son? A daughter?
No, I don't.
I don't have any. I had children. So, that's why I said no.
Snowed the day my wife died. Her heart gave out. Sam found her. She passed in her sleep. We buried her so the boys wouldn't have to see her like that. The snow, it covered her grave. Erased it. Like she'd never been there at all.
Paige said she killed herself.
I didn't want my children to think of their mother differently. To wonder why she'd given up. Ever since Sophia, I've tried to keep our family from harm. But we're falling apart, piece by piece. And now that Sam's hurt, and Greg's, I could really use your help. These kids deserve a real childhood. Someplace where fear isn't the norm. If I can give them even a sliver of that, I'll die happy.
I'm sorry, but our crew's still out there. I have to find them.
Please, stay until morning. Perhaps you'll reconsider. Children shouldn't have to see this. Greg never turned into one of these things. Did he? Are those, whatever they are?
Yeah. Yeah, he did.
My boy. I should have never let him leave. I'm sorry. I'm trying to keep it together. But you have no idea what it's like to lose a child.
Okay, you need to chill out there.
I gave everything for that boy.
I definitely do.
Everything. And now he's gone. You don't know how that feels.
Fuck you.
I was wrong about you. Now!
Oh! Oh my god. Christ.
Got it trapped like a rat. Find her!
Good. Well, that makes it 10 times easier. Don't you dare. Say Paige. Wow. Okay. Jesus. Start hallucinating now. It's not a good time, Michonne. Oh, God. One more. Another one. How would she know how to pop her shoulder back into place on her own? I mean, she has Michonne, so she probably knows a lot.
Yourself a golden goose. You think I'm shitting any eggs? Forget it.
Jesus! Whoa! You don't mess around. I like that.
Does Norma know we're here?
She doesn't even know I'm here. Otherwise, you'd be hearing a neighborly knock on your door right about now.
Randall? Randall, are you getting this?
You, want to get that for me?
We heard gunshots. If you don't check in, I'm sending everyone in that direction.
Shit. She sounds pissed.
Randall, pick up, goddammit.
You gonna answer? Someone should.
Yeah! Tell her my hands are ficed up. And I've swallowed a pint of my own blood.
You heard her.
Randall needs to check in.
You know, this feels mighty familiar. Except you're there, and I'm here. So, Miss Shone, what do you want me to say to her? On account of me hoping to avoid more broken fingers, your wish is my command. I don't want my piano playing days to be over so soon.
Like she said, check in. Let her know you're fine.
Yeah, I got it. I'll play nice.
Oh boy.
Hey, Norma.
Randall, are you all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
I thought something had happened. Where the hell have you been?
With Miss Shone. Hey! I wasn't finished yet. I was doing what you said, Miss Shone. How can you not trust a face like this?
Randall? I lost you. What were you saying?
Clever girl, huh? Norma will know something's wrong soon enough. If I can find you, she'll find you. You know, this alone time, you and me together, it's been real nice.
Such a creep.
But that all ends when my sister gets here. I'm gonna take that wrench and break your skull. Then Sam's and yours. And last but not least, those kitties too. I saw their little heads in the window. Kids, you know, their skulls don't break so much as kind of melt. Guess I hit a button.
Miss Shone.
Well, hey now, don't you two look like your daddy? Back when he still had a face. Yeah, got a big hole there now.
Shone, is that true? Please tell me he's fucking with us.
Randall murdered your dad, Sam.
No! No.
No. R.I.P. God.
If he killed my dad, then why isn't this son of a bitch dead?
First good question asked all night. Michonne's just been fumbling around like a bear cub fucking a football.
Randall has more value if he's alive. Gives us something to bargain with when Norma gets
here. Listen to me. That won't work. They only bargain with bullets. You need to kill him, or I will. Sam, wait!
Well, ain't I the belle of the ball? Or maybe that's you. Because when this dance is over, you're fucked. Kill me, and Norma hunts you down until you're all dead. Fucked! Let me live, and I do even worse. Fucked. We both know how this is gonna end, Michonne. You like killing. And you'd like killing me, wouldn't you? Just tell old Randall the truth. I got thick skin.
I'm sure you'd like to see me dead, too.
If it's in the cards. Well, maybe. Maybe you think you can rise above all. But there ain't no heaven up there, honey. And there ain't no hell down below.
There's only this shit. Every day until you die. And you know what's the fucking kicker? You get up and keep walking.
If you got a point, get to it already.
On my way, darling.
Don't call me that.
This is the world your kids are dying in, Michonne. Or dying in. Or are in that walking purgatory.
Michelle, what? Michonne, not now.
Don't talk about that.
Either way, they're suffering. And mommy isn't there. We all have our demons, honey. Some are on the inside. Some are sitting right in front of us, wondering what kind of a mother brings a child into this mess of a world. Ain't no blue skies for them anymore. Yes, that means the dance is over. Oh, well, Norma will be here soon. Your funeral.
He's a valuable bargaining chip. I can't just kill him out of rage.
I spent a lot of time. Low, low places. Where you only have your thoughts for company. And those can be mean. Nasty.
You want to believe all lives and all deaths have a purpose. Believe me, they don't.
It's true. Things always fall apart. But we're the ones who bring them down.
Okay. Did you keep Pete with you or let him go off on his own? You and 54.3% of players let Pete go. Did you pick up the phone or go after the footsteps in the hallway? You and 39.6% of players picked up the phone. Interesting. Did you reveal to Paige that you nearly committed suicide? You and 16.2% of players disclosed your darkest moments. I mean, who cares? How did you handle the radio call from Norma? You and 35.7% of players chose to make Randall speak to her. Why wouldn't you let Randall speak to her if you speak? Then she's going to know immediately. I don't know. What did you do to Randall? You and 47.4% of players showed him mercy, so pretty split there. I'm in the minority for most of these, though. So, rip. Alright, well, that's going to do it for episode 2, guys. Thank you to all of you that are watching the video on YouTube. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will be doing episode 3, and I will be doing the Batman game by Telltale. And Walking Dead Season 3. Can't wait for those. Mostly excited for Walking Dead Season 3. Because Season 2 was so good. I enjoyed Season 2 more than Season 1, personally. But, yeah. I think I'm in the huge minority there. But, yeah. Can't wait for that. And we'll be doing Episode 3. So, see you guys for that. Thanks for watching.